comparing with dress and other needs, clothes and shelter. Right? In this session, we are going to start with lesson number 4, relaxing this spine. I hope everyone completed TBX for us children. Okay? So let's start with the relaxing this spine. Okay? Everyone, please take on page number 194. I'll be reading the textbook, children. Okay? I want everyone to follow this. Okay?
Lesson number 4, relaxing is fun. Page number 194. After doing work, we all need a break to relax. During break, we can entertain ourselves. Rest to relax. Even I need to rest after a long journey. Did you find our engine hot after traveling for a long? See, your boys are playing football. Girls are playing their tennis and they are celebrating their picnic here. Relaxing can be a lot of fun. We do whatever pleases us and makes us fresh. At school, we have breaks. It refreshes us. It fills our mind with new energy. During breaks, we prepare our mind and body for the next work. Breaks can be short and long. It depends on the kind of work we do. At school, we follow a timetable. It breaks our studies in different hours. We must work according to the timetable. It saves our time and energy. Do you have a timetable? Sleep is natural rest for the mind.
Okay, children, we have studied the textbook, right? Now we are going to start with the first line. Children, first of all, what is relaxing, children? Anyone can tell me what is relaxing? Yes, relaxing means after doing lot of work, we will be tired. Okay, we will be tired. We need some rest. Okay, now for example, if you take your example, from morning to afternoon, you will be learning, right? You will be attending all the classes. After attending classes, you need some rest. In the rest, what will you do? You will have your break, right? In the break, you'll have your lunch. Same way, after doing work, we need to relax. You can't do continuously work. We are not machines, right? We are humans. So, after doing lot of work, we need to relax. Human being, everyone has to relax, right? Even non-living thing like cars, if they burn for long time, their engine gets heated up. Because if the engine gets heated up, that means car is tired. Even it needs relax, right? Same way, after doing all the work, we need a break. If there is no break, we cannot relax. Okay, we need a break. In that break, we can relax and if we relax, we get a lot of energy to do next work. During break, we can entertain ourselves. See, now if you have taken break, okay, I don't want to sleep. I want to do something, but I want to do my relaxation. You can watch movie, you can play any Ludo games, or you can sit and read any books. Right, it will come under the ways of relax. Then, now if you are tired, suppose someone is doing computer work at home, okay, so much work as computer, well, they will be sitting, okay, your parents will be sitting and doing the computer work. Now, if they want to relax, what can they do? They can go outside, they can play any basketball, or they can play any football, any tennis ball, anything they can play, right? It is also a way of relax. We have seen some pictures, boys are playing the football. That is also a way of relax. You get tired, right? By reading every time, you get tired. If they get tired, they need to relax. How do they relax? They will relax with the, some physical activities or some reading books. They will have their own hobby during the time of relaxation. What is the meaning of hobby? Hobby means the work we do while relaxing. I mean, the work which will impress us, which we like to do, that will come under our hobby. Many of them have the hobby of reading the books, collecting the coins, drawing, painting. It will all come under hobby, children. Okay. Then, if you are tired for so long and you want some break, okay, now you have already studied summer vacations, all of our summer vacations, because the whole year you will be studying, right? Now you need some break. So, summer vacations are the break for you. In this vacation, where you can go? You can go for any places like a picnic, right? That will come under relaxing only. Then, relaxing can be a lot of fun. Yes, if there is a lot of relaxing, you will get energy. Further, whatever activity you want to do, you will get energy and full of enthusiasm and support. You will do that activities, right? Do whatever pleases and yes, whatever the relaxing is there, whatever the hobby is there, you should do which will help you, which will please you. You should not forcefully do. I don't like the which will help you, which will please you, which will happy you, that one only you have to do that. Okay. Then, as I said, you at school we have breaks, right? Yes. No, from afternoon 4 periods we have, morning 4 periods we have a break. In afternoon we have, then school will completely get over, right? Then afternoon time, there is a relaxation time for you. In a relaxation time, what you will do? You will have your lunch. Right, children? It will come under relaxing only. In morning 4 periods of complete use, continuously study. Then afternoon you have a time, you will study up, you will have a break over there. In that break time, you will have your food. Okay? Then, what is this relaxation do? Relaxation refreshes our mind. With this relaxation, what will relaxation do? It refreshes our mind. Refresh means it will make our mind fresh. If we have, like early morning, you get up and you go and take and come back and how fresh you will feel, right? Same way, continuously doing the work will, and after the work will make us tired. After getting tired, if we relax, it refreshes our mind. It fills our mind with new energy, yes. If you get relaxed for 15 to 20 minutes, suppose for half an hour, then you will, if you start doing the work, you will get energy to do. So you will get lot of energy because our body was tired. We gave rest to our body. Next, new energy will come, right? In that relaxation time, if you have some food also, new energy will come. If the new energy will come, you will automatically get energy and your tiredness will go. Okay. During breaks, we prepare our mind and body for next work. Now you have started. Now you have done that work. Now you are tired. Now you will sit for half an hour. In that half an hour, you will be thinking, next work, what I should do? Next work, I should go for painting class. Next work, I should go for piano class. That in particular time, you will be thinking. That thinking will make you to relax your body. In particular, your body also will get your muscles, which will be stiffened and loose. Then you will become very energetic to work. Breaks can be short or long. Yes, break can be for 5 minutes also, for 15 minutes also. But in that break, you should utilize properly. Okay? Relax in that time, particularly in that time. Okay? At school, we four timetable. Yes, we have timetable, right? Morning, 4 hours, we have classes, then break, then afternoon. 4 hours, we have classes, right? In that particular time, there is a timetable. It's a timetable. For example, when you have diary timetable, last year we were having diary timetable, but first period was in English, second period was in Maths, third Science, Social, then break, then Hindi, GK, Computer, and this year we are having timetable, right? Teachers are coming to according to the timetable for your classes, right? Same way, in our particular schedule also, we have to maintain our timetable. Morning, 7 o'clock, I get up. I will do exercise till 7:30. 7:30 to 8, I will go and bath time. I will go fresh. Then 8 to 8, I will get ready. 8:30 to 8:50, I will have my breakfast. And 9 o'clock, I should be at school. This is a timetable, children. You should maintain this timetable. If you maintain the timetable, you will get lot of energy and you will get lot of enthusiasm to do the work also. So every student should have their timetable, children. Not only in lesson wise, completely in their day schedule also. Okay, then after 3 o'clock you will be in school. Then 3 to 4, what you will do? 3 to 4, you will go to home, you will relax from 3 to 4. 4 o'clock, you will have your food, you will relax till 4 o'clock. Then 4 to 5, you will be playing. Then 5 o'clock, you will come home, your mother will give you milk, you will drink that milk. And at 5 o'clock to 6:30, you have to sit and study. Right? Then 6:30 to 7 or 8, you can relax. Then after 8, you should have your dinner, and 8 you should go for your to bed. Then morning 7 o'clock, once again, you should get up. Say, this is the timetable you have to follow. So make the timetable, children, and follow it. Okay? Then, this is the means of relax, okay? Then I want everyone should write a timetable of your own from morning to evening, what time you will get up, what time you will have your lunch, dinner, okay? You should write the timetable, okay? And you have to show me once, okay? Then I have completed relaxation 194, okay? Complete the timetable. In next session, I will do the other things. But I want to recap for everything once again. What is relaxing, you know? Relaxing is the time for the... Yes, relaxing the time for the relax our mind, rest our mind. Okay, we have many things in your life. If you are very tired from working from month to month, you can go for vacation out. It is also a means of relaxation. You can have your own hobby. What is meaning of hobby? Hobby is nothing but as doing something which pleases us, right? Example, we'll be having hobbies of painting, drawing, art coloring, art collecting the coins, collecting the mats, reading the books of this and hobby. listen to songs, seeing the movies. This is what we command at the hobbies children. So during relaxation, you can do this hobbies. Okay. So at schools also we have breaks. In that breaks we utilize morning 4 period we will study and afternoon break we have for half an hour. We will have our lunch in that time. Then we will get energy to further periods, right? Further classes. Same way, surely when you have given example for car also, car, you have sat in the car and car is running for long distance. At one particular time, you can see that car is heated, engine is heated. It needs a rest, so you stop a car. For example, if you go for any fan open your house also, not everything is a fan. Fan is continuously running from 4 to 5 hours. Okay, you will be seeing that fan probably got heated, it may blow some hot winds. So what is that meaning? Fan is continuously running. It needs some rest. So you switch off the fan. Right. Same way, everything needs rest, children. Continuously working when machines also need rest. Machines also can't continuously work. Everything needs rest and everything should get relaxed. See, once for half an hour you switch off the fan, once again you switch on, still you will get a cool air. Other than hot air. In summer you can try this. Okay. Then you should not touch your fan, you should just see the flowing of the wind. In summer, if you see the fan is continuously moving for 4 to 5 hours, after 5 to 6 hours, you see that hot winds are coming from the fan. No, because of the engine heated up in the fan, because of that only hot winds are coming. If you switch off the fan, if you switch off the fan for half an hour, fan will get cool. Then after half an hour, you switch on the fan, you will see cool air is coming out. Okay, same way. At school also you follow, everything needs relax, everything needs breaks, children. Okay, make sure when you follow the timetable, as I said, you are following the timetable, how to make it. I'll just try and show you how to follow the timetable. Make sure you write this timetable, children, in your homework book. Okay, homework book or scrap. Write it in scrap book. Okay, now take down your timetable. Okay, children, I'll tell you to maintain one timetable. Okay, write it in your scrap book. Okay, once you get this video, when you see this video, write it in your scrap book. Mention lesson number 4, relaxing is fun. Okay? Then what morning, what time you will get up? Suppose you will get up at 7 o'clock. Okay? Right? 7 o'clock. What you will get with? Get up in the morning. Get up or wake up. You will wake up. 7 a.m. you will wake up. Okay? 7 to 7:30, what you will do? You will do your exercises. Exercises and study. Okay, in this one you have to do exercises and you will study. Okay, morning also you should study, children. Okay, if you study at morning, you know, your mind will be fresh, right? If your mind is fresh, you will be able to guess everything. Okay, study. You should do some exercises like stretching your hands, or waist, stretching your legs, buckling up, something else you should do, okay, for 5 to 10 minutes, then you have to study. Then 7:30, 2:08, what you will do? You will get ready, okay, you will refresh yourself. Get ready, bathing and refreshing, okay, bathing. Then 8 to 8:30, you will get ready to school, right? You will get ready to school. Okay, 8:30 to 9, you will have your breakfast. Then 9 o'clock, where you will be? You will be in school. Then, till 3 o'clock, you will be in school. Then 3 o'clock, you will go to home. Back to home. Then, 3 to 4, you will, 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock, you change your uniform, right? right? You will change your uniform, you will wash your mouth, you will wash your hands and legs, you will wash your face. Then you will come and have a snacks and food till 4 o'clock. Then 4 to 5, you have to play outdoor games, children. Instead of sitting in the front of computer and mobiles, you play some outdoor games, okay? Playing games. Then 5 o'clock you will come back to home. Okay? 5 o'clock you will come back to home. You will relax. In relaxation you will have some milk, right? You should have some milk. Relax and you will have milk. Drinking milk, okay? Then 5 o'clock, after 5 o'clock, so 5 o'clock, 5:30 you will be relaxed and you will drink milk. 5:30 to 6:30 you will stay. You will stay. 5:30 to 6:30 you will stay. Then 6:30 to 7 you will have a break. Okay? You should have a break of seeing TV, or you can draw, or you can paint, whatever your hobby is. Then 7 to 8. Once again, you should study, children, because studying is very important, right? Okay, 7 to 7:08 you should study once again. Okay, 1 hour, 2 hours is not enough, children. You have to totally 6 subjects, 6 to 7, you have to cover all that thing, right? So little. So at least you should use 2 hours for studying. Already 5 to 6:30, 1 hour is there, then 7 to 8, 1 hour is there. Okay. Then 8 o'clock you should have your dinner. 8 o'clock you have your dinner. That is a relaxation time, right? Dinner is a relaxation time. In relaxation time you can have your dinner. Then 8:30 go to bed. Okay, already 2 hours you have studied here. Then morning once again 7 o'clock you will wake up. 7 to 7:30 you will do some exercise. You will study. You will guess something. Okay, this is your timetable. You should follow like this, children. See, according to me, I have written my timetable. But how will you follow? You should write your timetable. If you get up at 6 o'clock, mention 6 o'clock. At what time you have your dinner, breakfast, lunch, mention there. At what time you mentioned it. Okay. So this is your regular breakfast timetable, children. I have mentioned according to my bills. Like you can mention according to your times. Okay. So read the textbook. And whatever is there, anything doubts, we will meet in our interactive session. Okay. Bye-bye, children. Take care.